park lane with a hotel. That's 1,500 quid you owe me, top hat.
Can I pay you after I pass go? I'm nearly there.
Nope.
Well, will you take one of my properties then? Oh, this is impossible. I can barely see.
I've not been able to see anything for fucking hours. Let's just stop.
Okay, we'll call it a draw.
Fuck off! Just because I'm winning and all you've got is stations.
I'm happy to call it a draw.
Well, of course you are! Because you were out 4 hours ago anyway, you fucking idiot.
You don't think I'm dumb, but I've got street smarts.
You got a woman from Asda pregnant in your lunch hour.
I'll build another fire.
It's too dark to collect wood and you've burned everything I own.
Well, fine, I'll get Si's car and shine the lights over here.
Here you are, then.
This was embarrassing. I hadn't lost a game of Monopoly since I was 7, and yet I was about to be beaten by Jay, a man who took pride in the fact he couldn't count to 100.
He really wants to win, doesn't he? I never knew he was so competitive.
I can't get enough of these sausages. I love them raw in the middle.
Right, sorted. Now you owe me 1,500 quid.
Jay, my fucking car! Handbrake!
Oh, shit, yeah.
Stop it! Jay, help!
All right, all right.
It's locked. Jay, throw me the keys.
Well, I gave them to you.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
No, you fucking didn't.
Oh, brilliant. Well, someone's gone and lost the fucking keys then.
Yes, you.
You've lost them.
You must have locked them in the car.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
We'll have to smash a window.
Fucking hell, Jay. You're paying for that.
It's not my fault.
It's entirely your fault.
I always lock my car like that. Yours must be different.
It's shitter for one.
Thanks, Neil.
My old man was here. He'd be able to get into it in 2 seconds flat. He used to jack Ferraris for the mafia.
How is that total bullshit helpful?
Okay, you two hold it. We'll go and find something to smash a window with.
Wait, why do me and Neil have to hold the fucking car?
Well, obviously, because you two are the strongest.
It's true, we are.
Fucking hell, why are there no rocks? It's the countryside! Why aren't there any fucking rocks? What are we going to smash the window with?
Jay's face?
Oh, my arms hurt.
I don't know why they're bothering to get that rock. The way I look at it, it's inevitable that the car's going to go into the lake.
I suppose it's nature. You can't fight nature.
Exactly. It's going in anyway. My arms hurt. We might as well just let go.
Do you think Simon will be annoyed?
How can he be? It's logical. We can't stop it.
We are stopping it a bit now.
It's inevitable, Neil. Trust me. We'll let go after three, all right?
Gotcha.
One, two...
No! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! You do that?
You said smash a window.
No! No! No, no! You assholes! You total pair of fucking wankers!
It's all right, Si. We'll just wait for the morning and rescue it when the tide's out.
It's so fucking late, Neil. The tide isn't going out. I've wasted my life hanging around with you fucking morons! I can't wait to move to Swansea! I fucking hate you! Fuck off! Fuck off!
Come on, Si. Come out of the water and dry off. I'm sure I'll think of something.
You never think of anything! You've just got an accent that makes us think you're clever, but you're not! You're just as much of a fucking idiot as these two!
Bit harsh.
You wankers! You total, total wankers! Oh, God! Oh, God! God! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Do you want a lager, Si? Yes.
Oh, shit, I did have the keys.
Probably wouldn't mention it.